Very good.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to Dark Souls. I was ready, I was excited, and Gar hit me with a talking potato.
So, I'm just saying you did a very good job setting up for your recording.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
So,
well, I'm gonna avoid that.
That might be the first time I've ever started a video with "Hi guys" instead of "Hey guys."
I know. It was like the most solemn, sad opening I've ever heard from you.
Well, whenever you throw your talking potatoes, and, it just kind of sours my mood.
Well, in 4 years, I'm. Man, I feel bad now. In the 4 years that you've done YouTube, the first time you've made a sad opening is because of me.
The first time, hopefully the last time. Hey guys, welcome back. All right, I had to say hey at some point. I couldn't. It was like eating a bad potato chip or something. You need to have a good one to end on. You know what I mean? You can't just leave that taste in your mouth of that
weird
sour potato. What?
I'm sorry.
I was hoping that would hit me and just kill me instantly. Whoop. Can we,
Woo!
Oh, you're bigger than I thought!
Yeah.
Oh, Gar! Ah!
Don't die!
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh my goodness. I was like, oh, I'll go kill the weak little archer while you take on this guy.
Oh God.
Okay.
Not weak or little, that's for sure.
Don't do it. You don't want to do it. Okay.
I'm glad you hit it. My weapon hit the fucking wall.
Oh, man. Oh, I love this area.
Yay.
So if you guys are wondering what we're doing, we knocked over one tree, an area that we'd already been to that we just missed the tree at. And we're going to come knock over this tree and create a shortcut, so to speak. So that way...
Praise the sun!
Yeah, the sun's all right. Even though you can't see it. It's kind of cloudy. Moon means butt, so that's fine. But you can see the other tree we
knocked
down.
My last name is Butt?
Yes.
Blue Butt?
That means we're brothers. I'm Lord Butt.
Gar Blue Butt.
Lord Butt. But anyway, there's the other tree we knocked down over there onto the roof. You can see that. We went around, got to this tree, and that is all we have done. We've encountered lots of- Ooh, there's a cave system. Should we go down to that one death pit here for items, or is that not really?
There was nothing really exciting down there, honestly.
Okay, alright. I mean, my viewers got to see me running around like a chicken with my head cut off down there already, so.
This is making me think of Until Dawn right now. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Invaded
Kisoto!
By
Kisoto!
No!
Why? Okay. Well. Oh, there he is. Oh, good. God, he's ready for us. Oh, I see. Okay. Come here. Oh. Look out for those flies, Wade.
Yeah.
Woo! Ow, ow.
Watch out.
Oh, wow, what a douche. You're such a douche.
How in the world did they dodge that? That went right through their body as they were standing here. No way.
Let me get these worms off me. Oh, I can't. Where's my torch? Oh, wait, I need my torch. I'm gonna die from the worms.
Watch out!
Ah, shit.
She's on you.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Gar. What kind of fighting was that?
I had worms on me! I was trying to get my torch
about
out!
Your worms.
I would have died from bleeding! Oh, God damn it.
Got her! You can Kisoto my butt!
Oh my God. That was stupid.
Bye! Bye! See you later! Ugh. Oh! No! I don't think so, buggy boy! Oh, I should have known that was a trap. Don't you spit on- Okay. You're gross. You're so gross. You can Kisoto my booty too. Ready? Bye! Oh, why is my poison thing- What is jumping up right now? Stop. No, stop. What is this? Blood loss?! Drink! Why am I experiencing blood loss, Gar? It's going up repeatedly.
Because of the worms I told you about, Wade.
Oh God, there's worms!
That's why I was trying to get my torch out.
Hey, I got a torch. It saved me.
Why
didn't you warn me that there were worms? I ran out there for a dumb pie.
I just realized what we're playing. I just realized nothing changes when we play this game.
What's up?
I think there's an army of them down there.
I found a secret wall. That there were two people that told me about it, but I found it without any help from. Oh, there's. Ooh, Gar, they're underneath us on the floorboards.
That's what I was trying to point out.
Oh! Ew! Wait, this isn't even like. This is like you had to find this or else you were screwed, kind of illusory wall.
Seems that way.
Oh, maybe. No, bloody mushrooms! I just cleaned the floors.
Hello.
Well, purity for a trap.
I guess. Oh god. Which one, right?
Yeah. Well, here we go. Somebody call an exterminator.
No.
I don't know what accent that was supposed to be, but
I don't even know myself.
Exterminator! Ah!
Oh, wait,
what is on me?
It's a fly man.
Oh, get my torch. No, don't you land on me again, Stinky Pete. That's what I thought. Yeah. Apparently it's from Toy Story, according to my comments.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
You're so gross! Ow! Okay.
I heard a crystal lizard somewhere.
Uh-oh.
Oh god!
Alright, let's heal a little bit. Alright. I knew we should have brought our big boy exterminator pants for this one. I don't know what that means. Ooh, Wilhelms! I got you, Gar! Never mind, I can't get you going. Okay, did one go by us at one point? Or was that the only one? Okay.
I think.
Oh no! Okay, swing batter.
Oh yeah! Okay, got that one.
Oh, there are so many left still.
Wait, there's a thingamajig here.
I don't like it. Fine.
I don't like it.
Gar?
Hmm?
This is a cutscene. No.
It's a cutscene. What's the worst that could happen, Wade?
Look, everything is the worst that could happen.
We've been through worse. Oh, hi.
Well, I mean, okay. This is relatively chill.
Who's moving my altar? A ghost!
Honey, the statue's moving again. I already played Stay Close. I don't need any more weeping angel-like things, thank you.
You're the husband. Damn it, I just moved it! Now I gotta kill those flies again.
You know how much it costs for the U-Haul? Ow.
I like how the candles are so static. Like,
how much should it actually cost for a mechanism that could move heavy stuff like that and withstand the weight?
Yeah, and made of like nothing but stone.
Ever seeking fire.
What? No, I hear you.
Oh, I heard that. That was creepy. Hi! Ah! Don't spit your children at me.
I almost got
weird. Ah! He spat my children at me, and not my children. Yeah! Ah! Ah!
No!
It's they're everywhere. Wait.
Where'd the other one go? Okay.
I killed it.
Oh, a blood gem. Cause I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all.
Here lives Fly Man. He died giving a blowy.
Oh. What the? Corpse water flaw. Oh, everything about this place is gross.
I know.
Is there anything else down here? Ew, these are the bodies of corpses.
I don't think there's anything else.
I feel like we're living in a Rob Zombie movie down here. All right.
Where's Michael Myers?
He did remake Halloween, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
I forgot about that.
I actually wanted to watch that. I never got to.
I've never seen the remakes. That's why it took me a minute when you said that. I was thinking House of a Thousand Corpses and Devil's Rejects, but when you said Michael Myers, it's like, what? Oh yeah, he did the remakes. That's right.
Yeah.
There's things I didn't watch.
I thought it was really good. That's why I want to see it again, and Dead by Daylight put me in the mood.
I thought you hadn't seen it, and you're like, oh, they were really good.
Oh. Good job, Wade.
Thank you. I brought this torch! I can see in here!
I know!
Hey, there's a doorway right here!
I can't believe it.
Staring us right in the face. Like how we walk around in darkness, or we both have torches.
Yeah.
Oh wait, why is my shield equipped? What am I doing with my life?
Oh.
No,
the shield you never use.
Yeah. I don't know if it just messed up because maybe I was trying to pull my torch out. I was probably pressing all the wrong buttons. Praise the door. Well, I mean,
what does it say? Could this be a door? But stay calm.
There we go. Praise the door.
Holy door.
What the?
Oh, wood fire.
Woohoo! Aw. Aw.
Wait.
Break it. But these candlesticks I can! Ha ha! Ha ha!
Honey! We need to replace our candlesticks again!
Stupid teenagers coming in and breaking our candlesticks, moving our statue. Monster, really sick.
Visions of contraption.
This looks like a doorway. I don't trust this wall. Wait, what? Is there a thing?
There's a woman right here.
There's a lever right here. Waboom! Oh, okay. It was a door! Ha ha!
Wait. Oh!
I should probably talk to this lady before we go into the cemetery.
Wait. But this isn't the way that the cutscene opened up with. Wait. Oh my god, Wade.
What?
This is the big bridge, remember?
Wait, we... what about these things praying next to us? Should we, you know?
No, no.
That was a little bit delayed. You stabbed them in about what the? The lag is- Oh god, the lag! Why is it still alive?
What? I didn't see anything.
The bird just came alive again.
What the?
There is some major lag on my side.
That's weird.
But not that time.
Okay.
Wow, the bridge!
Could this be a contraption? Wait a second. Wade?
Why don't you run across the bridge?
Wait. When you broke the bridge,
which way
did it stay? Well, earlier, when you broke this bridge, which
I
broke
it on the other side, and it collapsed all the way down here.
Oh, on the side?
Like, I sliced it on the opposite side, so the opposite side's the side that broke off and swung down toward this wall.
Let me try something.
Now you done it.
It's fine. Just be patient. Oh, okay, well, so...
Now I have to run it both ways.
Let's see if I can...
Oh, there is? Yep. Yeah.
You can descend.
Are we just skipping that lady?
No, we'll go back up. At least we know there's a thing down here. Oh my god, wait. Do we have to jump down those roots down there?
I'm coming back up.
Yeah, you better.
Oh, there's an item right here, though. Okay. Rime blue moss clumps.
Mmm, delicious.
Mm-mm-mm. Just like my mama put on the spaghetti. I figure. There's also a ladder right here. I don't know if you saw the ladder.
Yeah, I saw it.
Visions of back. Bastard. Okay.
What did she say?
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel.
Oh, let me just get my thing out of your face. There we go.
I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Lord of Hollows. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere.
Okay.
Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless.
She basically said GTFO.
Oh, yes.
Oh, okay. There is a Let's go up the ladder.
She's got more to say.
Oh, okay.
A remembrance of this cold world for the great Lord of Londor. May it help thee bear thy duty.
Oh, she gave me a ring.
Return from whence thou camest.
Now GTFO.
A place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice.
Good to know.
Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide. Leave us be, thou art.
So she said we have our own duty, and our duty doesn't lie here, so she thinks we took missteps to get to this world. She gave me a chill bite ring, and told me to leave. Increases frost resistance. I'm guessing it's going to be coming in handy at some point here soon if she gave me that. So
kind of weird, weird that we didn't get that sooner since this is a frost world.
Yeah, I to be like, fair, most things we've encountered are fire.
Yeah, well, what worries me though is people have told me that there are actually two bosses to this world, so I'm wondering if one's just completely... Well, there's a thing, I don't know if one's optional or not. So it's like, if we kill the wrong one, what if I'm sent home by accident and we can't finish this together?
That's a good point.
Try love and then thrust. Oh my god.
No thank you, but I will talk to her. This is like layers of fear level of weird. Look at that painting.
I know, right? It's so weird.
Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all.
Maybe layers of fear stole from this game in development.
This is my canvas. Yep. It's to be a cold,
see her ghostly self holding up her hands.
Very gentle place.
She's singing YMCA
at
right
first,
now.
Oh.
I must see flame.
She only knows the why.
I wish to paint a picture.
Is she like a kid?
Cold, yeah. Teenager, I guess.
I've never seen like a kid in Dark Souls.
It will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a coal one day. That's why I must.
She must see flame because she wishes to make a pretty picture.
Wow, then, whoever put this message down, you're a sick fuck.
Yeah, I don't see that message, so.
Good.
Yeah, it's for the best.
Oh my god, all these messages I see right here are perverted. I'm gonna go.
I don't see any of those, so I don't know what backwater Dark Souls servers you log into.
God.
Well, I guess we either go down and tree jump, or else we go down into the pits of this.
Oh, that's what scares me. I'm hoping this isn't the this boss is a, that'll send me home.
This is a boss.
Yeah, I see the fog wall. Impossible, ... Dark Spirit Parrot!
Oh my goodness.
Oh, what do you want to do, Wade?
I'm listening to this guy talking right now.
Oh.
He's so begging for someone, please Frida, please someone bring me my flail. Please flail. My flail right away. Critical foe ahead, therefore let there be
wait
spells.
Behind you. Wait. Onward.
What?
I don't know. Ah! Ow!
Oh. Ow. Ooh. Well, okay.
Jeez.
Okay, well. Oh. Bye, Gar. I was not expecting the giant sword that was that quick. At least I got a new bonfire. Oh, it's a good thing we took that break to get more flasks. We should meet back up now. Day, that battle never happened.
Oh.
This is an awfully long way to drop for whatever. I picked up something. I've already forgot what I picked up down here. I'm so bad. Why don't I pay attention to things? Well, there's that root system there.
You're good at in other games when it comes to paying attention, but not this one.
Well, you can definitely jump down on the roots. There's someone left a message down here. Oh yeah, Gar, this is a whole nother area. Oh. and there's bad guys. Be wary of sniper. Oh boy, I see the sniper. Mistakes were made. I shouldn't have come down here. There's an ice cave or something down here if you go down all the way, it looks like.
Okay.
But I think I should have dropped down somewhere else so I could kill that guy. Well, I guess you could drop down and kill the other guy. Don't drop down where I am. Okay. There's a guy further over to the, well, my left, your right if you're looking down where I am.
Mm-hmm.
There's a guy on top of this tall root that's above me right here.
I see him.
Yeah, I don't know if you can drop down. There's like a little root there you could drop on, then there's him.
Oh, that missed. Bye.
Oh my.
Hey.
That swing almost took me off the edge.
Oh god.
Okay, so there's a sign here that says beware of sniper. I don't know if it was that guy or what. I think we have to wrap around to the edge of this and drop down a little bit though.
Is there anything over there?
Oh, I hear it. Oh. Snipers below us.
I'm trying to get that lizard for you. Come back! Ah, right. Crap. Nope. Shit. Fucking knight got in my way. Sorry.
Wow, what about the lizard? Oh.
It disappeared. It was behind the knight.
Ah, that's alright. Whoa, okay, that was you.
Whoa!
I'm assuming those were bad noises.
The arrows being shot at us.
I get that, but where are they all? I know there's one down below us.
Above us, they're above us. We can't reach them.
Okay, so just run.
Yeah, basically. Oh god! It was right by my face.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Oh hey! See ya!
Ooh. Ow!
Ah!
Oh! I'm so glad they didn't kill you. Oh god! That didn't work out. Okay.
I was gonna say, he's letting you do whatever you want to. He just really wanted to say hello to me.
Weird. Oh, bonfire!
Oh, yeah. And, okay. Well, I thought this was an ice cave behind us there. But I guess it's collapsed.
I didn't know we invited Carol Chang to record with us.
Bonfire? But
what
frost.
Is that? Wait, what is that?
That is an ice crab.
Oh. I couldn't make it out.
I thought it was- Oh, Gar! There's another one behind you.
Oh, behind me. Oh, God.
And it's coming for me. Okay, cool.
Oh, great.
Whoop. 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 Whoop.
Ah. Ooh, they blow frost at you. Instead of bubbles. Hey, I got this one.
All right. Oh, the frost.
Coming.
Oh.
Ah! Ah, he doesn't like me for some reason.
Oh. Whoop, whoop.
There you go.
Okay.
Raise the sun!
I didn't really try fighting him that much. I kind of just hung back.
I guess we should go this way since that's the boss wall. So we should like just explore if there's anything over here. Okay, see a body on the right.
There's a whole like area down here, I think.
Oh, living trees.
Oh, gosh darn it.
Ow, 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 ow,
ow, ow, ow, ow, ow, ooh. I was there, like next to it. Why was that hitting me? Oh, I hope that hurts! Jerk. Homeward bones.
What's this say? Ladder. What? I don't see a ladder. Listen carefully. Huh, it's a spouse. What? Molly? Molly?
This tree's crying.
It's crying. What's this say? Huh, it's a woman, therefore time for tears.
Listen carefully, sadness ahead? Oh, okay.
Oh wow. My god!
Oh my goodness! Ah! Oh, that almost one shot me!
I'm trying!
Whoa!
Oh, a barrel tree! Ow!
I was not expecting the tree to chase after me.
Why is there only like one tree that does that?
Are you, you know, I'm okay with only one doing that.
This is weird.
I don't ever want to see a tree chase after me again. I don't have that many pair of underwear on hand.
Wade?
What up?
There's a ladder now.
Oh.
Does it go all the way up?
I mean, I can't see. Guess we'll find out in a second.
Move your camera.
My camera doesn't even go all the way up like that. It looks like it goes all the way up to the edge of the cliff. But is this a new area?
No, I would think that's like the area we were before.
Well, let's find out.
Like,
quite something ahead.
Oh, this is where we were before.
Is it?
Right? Isn't it?
It looks, I mean, I think I know what you're talking about, but it looks different if it is. Maybe it is. Was there a second ladder down from the bridge?
I can't quite remember.
It could be taking us all the way back to that one bonfire, but that would seem kind of pointless. Why do that? Unless it's just a shortcut.
Yeah. Like, it's the drop down. Okay. Yeah.
So I guess we don't need to go over that way then?
Yeah. Well, I see why they made it like this though, because of the titanite slab.
Yeah. Well, you want to drop down?
Nope, I'm ready when you are. Can't enter
gorgeous
yet.
Gorgeous view. Here we go. This has been a long episode. That's.
I know. That's what worries me. Oh, there we go.
And his wolf. Whoa! Hey, hey! Champion's wait. Grave tender.
Wait, a man and his wolf?
Yeah. Oh, lots of wolves.
Is this a nod to Artorias? Oh, hi?
Well, how's it going, Pilgrim? We're laughing now, but... Is this all you got for us? Oh, okay.
He's not wearing pants! Oh, Great Tender Great Wolf. Oh, is that the-
Whoa.
That was the wolf from before!
He's dead. Just the wolf.
Okay.
Just in case, go ahead and heal up here. Hey! Hi, puppy! Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Oh, calm down, puppy!
Healing? Oh, its eyes are glowing red now.
Oh, and it's Ooh. After you, I think. Whoa!
Oh.
No! No! Heal it!
Oh my god!
No, puppy! Bad puppy! No! Oh, it's so close!
Yeah! Nice!
Oh, champion's bones and valor heart.
Woo! I was gonna say, that reminded me a lot of, another Dark Souls boss.
The pantsless wolf?
Wait, there's a tombstone over there, Wade.
Over where?
Underneath the,
Oh yeah, there, I see, okay.
Yeah.
I was lighting the bonfire that appeared.
I was like, what tombstone are they guarding? Is it a small one over there?
I can't examine it. Seems familiar. Let there be victory. I did it. I was probably a reference to another Dark Souls, I guess.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
It's like
a
rusted long sword in front of a grave.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm not going to spoil anything.
Okay. Well, I'll just be the one left out then.
Oh.
That's cool.
If we ever get to play the other ones, then you'll know.
No, my friend, Rusty Longsword.
Rusty Longsword.
I miss you, Rusty Longsword. All right, guys. Well, I think that's a good place to end this one. Thank you, Gar, for joining me.
No problem. Thank you, Mr. Wade.
Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Dark Souls 3 Ashes of Ariandel Part 4, I believe. Stay tuned for part 5, where I think all we have left is one boss fight.
Yeah, but
might be a short part. I don't know.
Yeah, who knows?
I don't know. I don't know if there's anything beyond it or not.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully.
All right. Well, that was fun. That was a fun boss. We kind of wrecked him. No pun intended, but I mean, I stabbed that pantsless guy in the buns. Wrecked him. Gross. Stay tuned for whatever comes next. Until next time.
Bye, guys.
See you, folks. Friendly folks. Later. I started off with hi, guys, so I figured I'd end with see you, folks. Instead of see you, guys.
You start off with, you start off with hey, guys.
No, hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
See you, guys.
Bye.